I guess what we can do is take a good long look at the situation and let's do our best with hope in our hearts.
Pinabayaan.